in my freshest J's, I ain't slept in days. Girl, you gon' make me late undressing me. No, you ain't seen me since yesterday. But see, I got a date with destiny. Cause this is summer that our life changed. Hov asked me, is you ready for it? I looked around at all his nice things. Told him, nigga, you already know it.
Hey guys, it's Mrs. Monroe, and this is the part one of the Christmas haul. And I just came back from Thrift yesterday, and I'm gonna be uploading the thrifting escapade vlog. It's like 20 minutes long, but I'm gonna be uploading it by clips so that you guys can see it. I'm gonna get started because the first part is the longest. And then the second part is like stuff I got from like H&M and stuff in the mall. But this is like, look, like this is a lot of stuff. So I'm gonna get started. Okay, the favorite thing I got. Yes, for Christmas I had, if you follow me on Tumblr, which you should, I had written a post about this, that for Christmas I wanted creepers. And my mom gave me money. Like creepers and like other stuff. But then I went online and it was so expensive, like plus shipping and handling on the regular site, and then I went on eBay and I just didn't have what I wanted and I was really upset. So then I got the kind of like half docs, half creepers thing, like when I try them on. They look huge, but they're not that good. And they're just so, like, these are like dirty, but they're so cute. And I got them for $13 instead of paying like $80 for creepers. Okay, I got these boyfriend jeans. I wore that yesterday at the 15th. I got these jeans. They are way too big. And I'm contemplating, they're so big here. Contemplating, and in the size actually, on making them too short or not. And I don't think I'm going to, because it's just way too big. So I'm going to, you guys stay tuned for my next video. After the second part of this Christmas one. So that you guys can see what I'm going to do with these jeans. It's going to be really cute. And it has to do with Rihanna. I got this sweater. It's really cute. I'm going to wear it as a sweater dress. And I got this sweater. The story behind this sweater is a very long one. Well, it's actually not really that long. But if you guys want to hear it, then comment below so that I'll make a video on it. Because it actually really funny. It involves a guy. Okay. Next sweater. This is for $4. This is the cutest. This is the cutest thing. These are just about the best jeans that ever thrifted. Look at this. I couldn't believe I got this. They're Aftermath. Oh my gosh, these are gorgeous. These are so gorgeous. I love all the buttons. They're for $7. I get really lucky when I go. I really love this like blouse. It used to have shoulder pads, but I cut them out because it was way too much. But it like, it doesn't look like much, but when I try it on and the way I'm going to style it, it's going to be so gorgeous. I got a lot of jeans because I actually found jeans to fit. These gray, after wash is just so cute. And they have zipper at the end and they're kind of like ripped. This blazer is amazing. This blue with the velvet right here, this is so beautiful. Sweater. status quo, I'm wearing it without anything underneath and not buttoning it. Okay, so I also got these colored skinny. These colored jeans. I mean, this, I was lucky to get these. These are cute. I've never seen anybody, you know, like on blogs and stuff with them. I got this shoulder cute, like, Japanese jacket. Or Asian, just Asian. I don't want to be wrong saying Japanese when it's really something else. I was searching high and low, as you could see in the vlog. As you look in the vlog. For a utility jacket. I'm so lucky, this is only for $13. And a utility jacket runs for like $30. It is so... both my girls were so jealous that I got this trench coat that I found at least. It fits me so well. Only for $10. It's actually amazing. It's button blazer. I think the cutest part of it is this. Look at that. You don't see this anymore. In like trenches. This is amazing. And that's all I got from yesterday and a little bit from last week Monday when I went. Yeah, so that was a great haul. And stay tuned for the vlog, which should be up today, or it should already be up, something like that. And I hope you guys had a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to come. Bye guys.